You want to hurry up?
I'd be done if I had some better tools. Town a little less nasty, huh? Less nukes to trap this around here.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Scrooge recognized the face of the ghost. Yes, I am as grow as four.
I am chance.
Scrooge's nugget.
You're out of your brain. He's a ghost, not a god. You fumed up.
Only royal crutters. Yes. Hear that?
It's that dog! Dragon in there!
Thank you.
down and get out.
Let's get this thing to the hunchback.
Too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I will wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Your turn.
return. I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Safe, but we should really not risk the Opus. Now that she's complete, we should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Car ain't done.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful chill bucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! We risked too much for coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
It's not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up!